A key event for Sarah Steelman's bid to win the Republican Senate nomination is underway right now. Steelman and former Republican vice presidential candidate Sarah Palin are in the midst of a campaign rally in Cass County. KMBC 9's Micheal Mahoney is live with Commitment 2012 coverage. Micheal?
Larry, in fact, they're about to start the food line where Sarah Steelman and Sarah Palin will be dishing out food to about 500 folks that are here for this rally. The Steelman campaign hopes that this rally with Sarah Palin, the former vice presidential candidate for the Republicans just 4 years ago, ignites a Steelman surge down the final days of the primary.
Palin and Steelman served barbecue to the crowd that showed up for the event. Earlier today, Steelman campaigned in Liberty, and the small crowd there was enthusiastic about the Palin visit.
I vote for fighters because the pendulum has swung so far. I don't think there can be compromise anymore.
That's the kind of voter Palin appealed to 4 years ago. This was a stop in Lee Summit. Now Palin is endorsing one Republican over other Republicans in some primaries, like here. Steelman may have attracted Palin's attention because of her willingness sometimes to buck the Republican establishment.
Tonight is a victory for the grassroots.
Just earlier this week, another Republican maverick, Ted Cruz, who had Palin's backing, was an upset winner in the Texas Republican Senate nomination. Steelman hopes the same thing happens here.
Now, this rally is taking place at the Berry Patch Farm in Cass County. It is relatively an odd place for this sort of thing, given the fact that about a third of the Republican primary votes are actually in southwest Missouri, and another third of them are in St. Charles and St. Louis County over on the eastern side of the state. But Steelman's campaign says that Palin wanted to come to Kansas City. She had a spectacularly successful rally over here in Kansas City in 2008. That's some of the pictures you've seen. It looks like they're getting ready here. We'll have more on the Palin barbecue and visit with Sarah Steelman on the late news tonight. We're live. Back to you.
Micheal Mahoney, thank you very much. And as you know, Steelman is in a tough combative primary with St. Louis Congressman Todd Akin and St. Louis businessman John Bruner. The primary is next Tuesday.